Well, we are going away for a romantic weekend to the Bahamas with Pip and Rich and Randy. In this day and age, it might be a good idea to take along some protection.
What kind of protection?
Two armed Pinkerton guards. No, Blanche is talking about,
A Nestle's Crunch?
One over.
Animal bag?
To the right.
Did you grip?
Condoms, Rose! Condoms! 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 Calm down, lady. You just get out of prison? Yeah.
What do you think?
Well, it's not a bad idea, but I'm a little embarrassed.
Oh, me too.
Embarrassed? Well, there's no reason to be embarrassed. Now, these are discreet professionals. This is a private matter. Whatever we buy is nobody's business but our own. I'd like a package of these, please.
And, I'll take these.
No.
Now, that wasn't so bad, was it?
Joe, I need a price check on some condoms. These three ladies here want a couple of boxes of the King George Prophylactics. Two of them have the lambskins, and the blonde has the ultra-sensitive in black.
Lambskins are $12.95, black, dollar extra.
Look at all these people staring at us. This is humiliating.
I've never been so embarrassed in my life.
All right, just what in hell are all of you staring at?